bodies found strewn about the 300-acre Texas campground behind me. An idyllic summer setting turned to tragedy a mere 24 hours after children went home for the season. Authorities are baffled by the lack of leads, having recovered only a machete with no discernible fingerprints. Reporting live from San Antonio, I'm Roy Merkin. Back to you, Jason.
Drowned in all our sins, drowned in our mistakes, through by a flood we pay in by the curse of Crystal Lake.
Thank you.